That of reacting.
Something our generation.
Behold, Aphrodite, goddess of love and beauty.
I don't have time.
Perhaps you did not hear me. I said, behold.
Shh. This is a library.
And I am a goddess. One you have not made proper sacrifice to. One you have not made any sacrifice to.
I don't know how information is disseminated in Olympus, but I devoted myself to Athena alone.
Do you realize that with a small makeover and a few lessons in the social graces, I can get you any man on this campus?
That is so sexist. It's the 1970s, Aphrodite. Get over yourself.
How dare you?
I have to get back to work.
No woman defies the call of Aphrodite.
Well, newsflash. I'm not interested in being a wife. I'm interested in being a leader.
You will regret this.
And so Hillary had made her first political mistake. For Athena was not the only goddess grooming mortals in her own image. Aphrodite had her own disciples.
Constitutional law for a changing America. Rights, liberties, and justice. It was on the supplemental reading list.
If you like that, you should check out Constitutional Law in Theory and Practice. It's a real page turner.
Will do.
Hey, I know you.
I feel like I know you too.
Yeah, you were the girl in Life magazine.
Oh, yeah. That's
we
right.
Feel that for too long, our leaders have used politics as the art of the possible. The challenge now is to practice politics as the art of
making
the impossible possible. I like that. Oh, I like that a lot.
Bill and Hillary started studying together. And on their third study date.
It's not my birthday or a national holiday.
Oh, I know.
I've never gotten a present for no reason before. Leaves of Grass. Oh, this is one of my favorite books. How'd you know?
I didn't. It's just one of mine, too.
Why'd you give this to me?
Well, it's always been something really special to me. And I don't know, I'm kind of starting to think you're something real special to me, too. See, dancing is not so very different from this here. You just gotta kind of listen to your body and do what it tells you to do.
What if your body doesn't say anything.
Shh. I think I hear something. I do.
What's it saying?
I think it's telling me to do this. Oh, you know what? I am so sorry. That was actually my body.
Hillary had never been shushed by a librarian before. Bill brought out her wild side, and she found she liked it.
You two must stop your fraternizing. I'm going to have to ask you to leave. I'm disappointed in you, young lady.
Made one huge mistake, Athena, for I assure you I can be far more